Five. Once he wrote a poem about the eel called Why Live, Why Die? An ode to this creature and its mysterious nature. I was fascinated that a man who spent his entire life in research and labs would rely on poetry to help explain the eel. Three hundred million years ago, the Earth was one giant landmass called Pangaea. As the plates shifted and the crust shook, continents broke free, and oceans formed. 100 million